Live from the wall.
Ice, the sword of the north. It has been reforged.
Long, long time ago, I can still remember when the dragons used to rule this land. They came across the narrow sea from old Valyria, and we were one united kingdom for a while. They rode upon three dragons' backs. In Westeros they did attack and formed one peaceful kingdom till Robert's Rebellion. I can't remember if I cried when Sir Robert closed Rhaegar's purple eyes. That Warhammer was his demise the day Prince Rhaegar died. So my, oh my, this Targaryen guy, he burnt many in the city when he learned his son died. Guys, cause in the Game of Thrones you win or you die. Game of Thrones you win or you die. Well, the old gods were worshipped in the north, but the seven ruled in Lannisport, and the Lord of Light was yet to come. And the great other was north of the wall, Night's Watch vowed to protect us all, and this dance of fire and ice had just begun. When I knew right when that battle hit, that Westeros was in deep, the rubies in the trident. But we didn't know just why yet. Oh, then we all learned about the girl, the two men loved, and she changed. Guys, cause if you play the Game of Thrones, you might die. Game of Thrones, you win or you die. The next king, he came from Storm's End, and to him the proud lord's needs would bend. But there were plots against this king, because the queen, she was planning an attack, a conspiracy behind his grace's back, and the whole time with his twin brother in the sack. Oh, and while the stark boy climbed the wall, Sir Jamie pushed him to his fall. The things he does to love, well, he sure gave Bran a shove. And then, well, Catelyn swore that she'd have revenge, so she caught the imp and she blamed him, and took him to the Iron, then put him in a sky cell. We all were singing, my, oh my, this Targaryen guy. He burned many in the city when he learned his son died. His rule was ended by the Lannister guys. Cause in the Game of Thrones you win or you die. In the Game of Thrones you win or you die. A dangerous job down in King's Landing. The former hands were falling fast. When they tried to help them organize, but the royal council was lost in lies with the spider, the little finger, and the rest. Oh, now the lead Ned followed, it wasn't wrong. The lead he followed, yeah, it was strong. Their dance, but he never got the chance. So he Ned agreed down in Baylor's sept, but Joffrey lied and took his head the day poor Ned died. We all were singing, my, oh my, this Targaryen guy. He burned many in the city when he learned his son died. His rule was ended by the Lannister guys, cause in the Game of Thrones you win or you die. In the Game of Thrones you win or you die. I met a girl who claimed to be the mother of dragons, and then she, well, she just said, Draconis, and burned them all away. They all thought that she was dumb, but she spoke old Valyrian. And then she freed her unsullied and the slaves. But in Westeros that war's still going. They're fighting for that Iron Throne. Cause Stannis, he's a-coming with his liege lords and Sir Onion. And the half-man I admired most, he was nearly killed and he lost his nose. Without him the Red Keep was toast. The god of tits and wine. So my, my, this Targaryen guy, he burned me. Son died, and his rule was ended by the Lannister guys. Cause in the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.
Finish the book, George.